The Maguindanao family is dismayed over a court decision that allowed the furlough of Maguindanao massacre principal suspect Zaldy Ampatuan. Maguindanao Representative Zajid Mangudadatu now intends to file a resolution in the lower house seeking a probe into the furlough granted to Ampatuan.